Okay, we're back again. We're closing in Lepidus. I think we're meant to go north, though. It's the only thing that's worrying me, but we are having quite good success down here. I've taken a risk, and I've got these guys on a forced march. Let's get some more. It's economy, philosophy, construction. So let's get some more stuff going. Everywhere else seems pretty good. Let's have a look. World War II factions. That's the point. Are they going to attack us?
Ready for battle!
Let's go after them. Yeah, it's still got four. All? Okay. Let's end. Let's see where we are. So we retrain some of those to legendary cohort. Something's burning in the middle of the sea there. The heat is obviously attacking. Peace treaty.
We come to you in strength, to speak words of strength. Reply then, with a strength that welcomes peace. My people wish to offer you this gift of gold, if you will take it. My people wish to offer you this gift of gold, if you will take
it.
The spirits tell us that we should offer you gold. We do not. My belly crumbles for swine and ale. We must talk no more. The day is done.
You're fighting everyone, mate. You know my lads.
You are honorable, worthy, and strong, and only fools would not wish to be friends with you.
That's true. How goes the war down here? Lepidus.
At your command.
We know that this army is coming in, but we might have time to take this one.
Settlement.
It's a big garrison.
We take this settlement for Rome!
How many goes is that? It's not a walled city though, so let's do that. Okay, I'm gonna fight it. Okay, let's start. Now, as you can see, there is no They might come out
this
to meet us.
This is the kind of battle that I like. Enemies ready to be trussed and stuffed like
here they come.
Geese. Listen carefully to orders, lads, and we will feast well today. Good hunting.
Right, we're going to move you right up there.
Commander!
We're going to put a line of spears in front.
Tigers. At speed!
Orders!
Advance at speed! Ready!
They will go in front of you.
Vigiles!
Yep, they'll go in front of you as well.
Quick! March!
We await your command!
Where's you guys?
Double time! Legionaries!
We'll go behind. So that gives us three of the javelin throwers.
Missile infantry at your command.
Let's have no doubt about it. You will take that area there.
Advance at speed!
Missiles awaiting targets.
You will fire from here.
At speed! At the double.
Okay.
Proud Romans all. Quick march.
Melee infantry. Double time.
We await orders. Legionaries!
Melee troops awaiting orders.
By your command.
Right, do your job.
Legate! We await your command.
They're trapped.
Ready for orders. Legionaries. Legionaries.
Right, you need to come back here.
Melee infantry, advance at speed.
Oh, oh.
Spend the double!
It's hard to distinguish who's who, but I think we're winning. The balance of power says we're just winning. Let's see if we can get rid of this. Here down to 54 and 70.
Ready for orders!
And moving out their spears.
Commander! Prometheus! Legatus! Jump!
Right, mop them up. Slow walk to this place here. In fact, you can go at speed. Let's see what's waiting for us. Right, just while they get into position, I'm just going to check the front door. Okay, they're in position here. Right, so we want our mercenary forces to hit the capture point. We'll just slowly bring our forces up. Stop.
Run, curse you! Scutari, follow me!
How are we doing? Anyone else?
We await orders!
Riders!
The double.
Hopefully you're the only ones that are left.
Scutari! Warriors on me!
Well, it looks like he's going anyway. Okay. Again, a third. It takes about a third every time to take a town. Okay, so we're actually going to get extra ourselves, and we're actually taking away money and food from Lepidus. That's the great thing about attacking someone of a similar culture. I mean, the question is, what's he going to do with that army? You are the defender of Sicily. You are the defender of Italy. We've got two armies pushing towards Africa. And we've got one army pushing towards Russia. And it never goes too well in Russia.
Ready for orders.
So we support the Helvetii.
Ready for further orders.
And just in case. Okay, and go. Here comes the battle.
You have many fine goods.
Sounds good. Getting a bit with Marc Antony. Right, we need spy up in Germany then. Opposition. What's that for? Bandits have offered their services to the other parties, helping them increase their influence, which in turn makes them happier. Oh, that's good. Let's just have a look at them again. Is that happy? Loyalty? Breakdown? He's quite happy. Ooh, he's not very good at that. Hates Easterners. Hates Easterners and pacifists. Okay. So much easier to talk to. So we're down to like halfway. two that are coming up. Okay, good.
At your command. You may as well get comfy, men. At once. You have further orders?
Right, let's then turn. Let's make sure we hold down at Lepidus.
Ready for battle. Ready for further orders.
We hunger. There we go.
Set up the watch.
Okay, let's stop it there. That's a pretty good thing. We're moving down. The Pilus is now only in one area. We can get rid of him and get rid of half our problem. But we might have to fight one more battle. One, two, three, four, five, six, okay, it's quite a large army. Where are they? They're all at sea.
Evocati. Legionary cohort. Melee infantry.
Guys, there.
At your service.
Where?
Legionary cohort! Iberian sword! Scutarii!
Okay, so that's one area. This is the second area, so I'm going to put you guys.
We await your command!
That seems to be the landing beach. We'll put you there. And everyone else can come into the center. And what we'll do is we'll block the ways just in case they get past us.
Legionaries!
And have some spares.
Yours to command. Jupiter gives us strength.
Brave Romans to a man.
Okay, let's start out.
I hope that Actium will drown them all. I want these bastards dead. By sword or sea matters not, but dead. Stand ready.
I've got one landing area here that isn't protected. Let's take you two.
Legionaries!
As they sail in, you can protect it.
Advance at speed!
Pose them on landing beaches.
Thank you.
Let the cavalry take out the artillery. Wait a minute. No. Wait till I lie. They have camp, you get back there. Right, there we go. Here they come. You can do your business. Why did that one sink?
Ships waiting.
I didn't even see that.
Take aim! Fire!
There we go.
Set oars. Moving out. Give way. At your command. Support ships. Show them steel.
Right, that's what we need. Kill the heavy ones.
Understood. Fire the oars.
legionaries, isn't it? Yeah. Get those. Fighting on the beaches. There is no one else. Seems to be it. Do those get those? Hit in the rear, 75, 91, 786. Okay. going to 29, so we're going to stay out of it from now on. 49. Oh, sounds like someone's at the door. I'll let that just keep fighting through just for a second. Okay, here we go. Let's finish him off. Should be him gone now. Over here. Now we'll take all these.
Pull back!
They're really pushing that. It's too late.
Ready yourselves.
Right, get in there. It was a bit like Normandy, that was, and we pushed them off the beachhead. Set run down. That's what cavalry's for, especially light cavalry. Taking out artillery and running down rifle troops. Especially heavy troops. So they don't want to meet you in battle like that. Turks got away. Oh, quite a few got away. But I think we're just going after that one. That's the heavy troops gone. That was an expensive army we just wiped out. But again, this time we've lost over half of ours. So hopefully this will, like I say, we've taken away a lot of their income. We've knocked down their armies as well. They might not be able to replenish. I'm going to get a little bit of wealth back there.
This is a time for just proud men to unite in strength. That is why I propose this.
An aggression pact. Are we at war with you? War to battles. Okay. Then we get attacked there by... Who do we get attacked by? Right, that's war. Because you've touched my soldiers, that's going to be war. Okay, so that'll be the end of that go. We'll pick it up tomorrow. If you like it, please hit the bell, subscribe, notifications. We will do after this one, once we've got it finished. We might either go back to Caesar and Gold, play another faction, or we could play another campaign. Okay. Alright. So, like I say, we'll see you next time. Bye.